1.3 billion years ago, in a galaxy far, far away, two black holes merged and created traveling distortions in the fabric of space-time, gravitational wave. And in 1/5 of a second, the gravitational wave released energy that was 50 times greater than the energy being released by everything else in the observable universe combined. These gravitational waves were detected on Earth on 14th of September 2015 through the LIGO detector. The observatory took a long way and years of making to detect the finest of the finest waves that the cosmos have ever produced. Astrophysicist Karan Jani was the part of the LIGO team and explained LIGO and its working.
Right, I mean, it took a long time to reach ye jo sensitivity hai, jo aapne bataya. So LIGO started construction in 90s or 2000 mein, early 2000s mein started operating. There are two facilities, ek United States ke East Coast mein, dusra United States ke West Coast mein. Aur ek also independent experiment hai Virgo jo Italy mein hai, you know, and they were working from 2000 to 2010 end tak almost. Around that time, so pehle 10 saal there was no observation. Like full 10 years, you know, no observation. And I was right at that time, I was going for my PhD. And I had asked a Nobel Prize winner one time, you know, should I do a PhD in gravitational waves? And the response was like, no, you know, you can never detect them. It was like, that is just like doing a PhD and finding aliens, right? The universe can make them, but we cannot detect it. So there was a lot of pessimism in the community that something of this thing can ever be detected, because you're talking about an experimental precision that has never been reached in anything that humans have done all this, you know, years, you know, all this technological feat we have had, but nothing comes close to this.
Karan Jani elaborated on the working of LIGO in a simple way.
I had this explanation PhD thesis in America. You know, if you think about three friends, Amar, Akbar and Anthony, right? And all three of them are holding a mirror. And no, so two of them are holding mirrors and one of them is trying to measure the time it takes for light to go between the two mirrors, you know, bouncing around. Yes. And as soon as a gravitational wave would come, there would be a change in the path length. Right. And that would take a slightly longer time.
You
can measure that very precisely if you build, like, if all three of them are standing and they make an interferometer, then it has a very precise way of, you know, telling that whether the light meets as a dark fringe or a bright fringe. You know, we study this Young's experiment in high school. So that exactly is the core of the, you know, idea that you're trying to understand the phase change in light. And then you translate to distance. Eventually, you know, what is the strength of the gravitational wave that arrived. And from there, we know what could have made the signal. So there is a lot of parts, right? Everything is generations of PhDs.
Collisions of black holes and different supernovas are very rare in the universe, but they contain information that can transform humankind.
So we had seen pehle, you know, the black hole collisions, which is remarkable. Last September, we saw two black holes which were so big, jinka collision tha ke they cannot be even made with stars. So that was a breakthrough. That was one of the biggest breakthroughs. Phir 2017 mein we had seen a collision of two neutron stars. Aur jo neutron stars collide karte hain to they make the gold that we see on Earth. Right? So all the gold that we Indians take a lot of pride in or have possessing, right? None of them is made by our sun. So we had seen, you know, all different, like black hole and neutron star, but we had never seen a black hole eating a neutron star. The fact that we hadn't seen until now made already clear that, you know, these things are not as often occurring as, you know, people thought they would.
Scientists believe that there was a gap on how black holes are created. Karan Jani is currently working on detecting intermediate mass black holes and shares how the void can be filled.
We think a universe where there is a gap on how black holes are created. Okay. Not all black holes are created equally in the universe. And that has to do ke either black holes stars ki death se aate hain or you have find black holes at the center of our galaxy. Mein jase, 40 million, सॉरी 4 मिलियन टाइम्स का है, बट वी डोंट नो हाउ वो 4 मिलियन बनते हैं. लाइक यू कैनॉट स्टार्ट, यूनिवर्स कैनॉट जस्ट डायरेक्टली क्रिएट अ 4 मिलियन. सो देर आर लाइक सीड्स इनिशियली यूनिवर्स में, एंड दो सीड्स मे बी दिस इंटरमीडिएट ब्लैक होल्स, इंटरमीडिएट मास ब्लैक होल्स, और उस सीड में देन आइदर मोर सच सीड्स कोलाइड एंड क्रिएट अ बिगर ब्लैक होल, या फिर गैस एक्रीट्स एंड मेक्स इट बिगर ओवर द कॉस्मिक हिस्ट्री. बट वी नेवर फाइंड एन इंटरमीडिएट मास ब्लैक होल. वी हैव नो, अदर देन लाइगो सेप्टेम्बर डिस्कवरी, वी हैव नो एविडेंस दैट यूनिवर्स हैज एनी ऑफ दिस.
Paper by Karan Jani was featured on the cover of the prestigious Nature Astronomy Journal that told a new technology of finding the intermediate mass black holes.
You can use a detector that we will spend in space, and then we have one detector on Earth like LIGO or LIGO India, and then together both of them can see intermediate mass black hole in something what we call multi-band, because a space detector can see the signal 4 to 10 years before, and LIGO sees only this 1/5 of the signal, right? So 1/5 of a second, and and in space you start seeing 4 years earlier. So if you combine the two information together, it completely changes, how we find these black holes.
The detection of gravitational waves was no less than a miracle, as they are tiny and stretch every single atom in its way. The wave stretch just one part in 10 to the power 21. That's equivalent of measuring the distance between here and Alpha Centauri, and then trying to measure the variation in that distance that are the width of a human hair. To detect these waves more accurately, LIGO India will be set up in coming years and will boost the scientific temperament in the country. It will also open a whole new dimension for aspiring Indian researchers. To know more about the LIGO India and why we should celebrate our scientists, head on to the last part of the series.